Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulullah. Understand Quran and Salah, the easy way, 3-minute series. Lesson number 4B, in which we will learn 16 dialogues of spoken Arabic. Don't forget to use TPI, which is hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, and do it together. We have learned 6 words, which are huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. Can you repeat with me? Huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. And we have also learned that letter wa means and, fa means thus or so. Can you translate fahuwa means fa plus huwa, so he. Similarly, fahum is fa plus hum, so they. Can you translate fahuwa, so he, fahum, so they, faanta, so you, faantum, so you all, faana, so I, faanahnu, so we. MashaAllah. Let's take 2 new words here. Hal is a question word which means is, am, are, and na'am means yes. Can you answer me if I ask you, are you a Muslim? You will say, yes, I am a Muslim. So in Arabic, can you answer now? Hal anta Muslim?
Naam,
ana Muslim. MashaAllah. Hal antum Muslimun?
Naam,
nahnu Muslimun. Very good. Similarly, hal huwa Muslim?
Naam,
huwa Muslim. Hal hum Muslimun?
Naam,
hum Muslimun. Let's take one more word, which is bi khair. Bi is with, khair is good. Bi khair means with good, meaning okay. Hal anta bi khair?
Naam,
ana bi khair. Alhamdulillah. MashaAllah. Hal antum bi khair?
Naam,
nahnu bi khair. Alhamdulillah. Hal anta bi khair?
Naam,
ana bi khair. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Hal antum bi khair?
Naam,
nahnu bi khair.
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. Hal huwa bi khair?
Naam,
huwa bi khair. Alhamdulillah. Hal hum bi khair?
Naam,
hum bi khair. Alhamdulillah. MashaAllah. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.